Hello, teleporting tubers, and welcome back to Let's Play Might and Magic 6, The Mandate of Heaven, with me, Blue Ankylo, and our daring team of adventurers, War Raider the Knight, Commander the Commander the Paladin, Pyro the Cleric, and Dozocles the Sorcerer, sorry. As you can see, everybody's stats and inventory and stuff, we're doing pretty good. And last episode, we did some exploring of the area surrounding Castle Ironfist. Found a few dungeons to check out, and maybe we'll get to one of those today. But first and foremost, teleporting. Let's see what happens. Oh, man. So where are we? I did save it before we went here. So we got teleported from Castle Ironfist to some fun place here. And I don't think we could survive down here for very long. So we're going to run up that hill and try to shoot these from a bit further away. Okay, ready, set... Maybe normal speed for now. Go. Run, run, run. Alright. Out of immediate danger. Somewhat out of immediate danger. Maybe from over here we can regroup for a second. Alright. So, first off, I don't think we can actually hit them from this angle, unfortunately. Yeah. What we can do is heal up a little bit. Alright. Think about this. This is our first obelisk, and that's what I wanted to check out. Yeah, you guys climb up there one at a time. That'll be great. No, no, no. Sometimes they have a knack for being able to shoot you over the ledges and stuff. Oh, boy. And the as you guys may have been aware, they're much better at climbing up hills than we are, for now. Ouch. Come on, kill him. Got him. Alright. Oh, there's a lot of them over that way. Let's not go run into the giant parties of them. Alright. Got a couple more. Whew. Yeah, this place is a little bit dangerous. Be prepared if you're kind of come this direction. And the strange pathfinding the lizards have is kind of a pain, always running up the side of stuff. Makes this a little bit harder than it should be, maybe. Because normally, right, you'd be able to just... Like, they'd have to follow us up that path that we took. Like those wizards, mystics of Baal. But, whatever, we'll be okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry, guys. I have confidence in my party. Got him. Bunch of archers made it back up on the hill. I'm willing to try double speed again. Let's pause it here. We're mostly safe. Lizard archer. You know what? Time for firebolt. Bam. There you go. No problem. Let's see if we can kill that guy over there. Nice. Can I hit that? How about this guy? Right there. I think we can hit this guy. Good. Okay, starting to clear it out. Okay. Oh, you know what I should have cast? I forgot. Sorry, guys. We should have cast Wizard's Eye earlier. Then you can see where they all are. Alright. So, there's a few monsters down there, it's true. We will win. Oh. I hate how they can hit us from this angle, but I can't quite hit them. It's kind of frustrating. I'm sure you're frustrated, too. Let's just hide out here for a minute. Heal up a little. Heal our wounds. If possible. Anyone that comes up that hill is getting shot. Yeah. Just keep walking up that hill. You're fine. Anybody else? Yeah? Next? Maybe I should do some healing again. How did we get shot there? They got map hacks. Somehow, what are we? Oh, yeah, sure. One snuck up behind us. I'm sorry, Pyro. I didn't notice there was one behind me. I guess it's from over the hill. If you can see on the mini map, there's some red dots on the other side. I guess this guy managed to scale it to attack us. We better get you back on your feet. Kill this guy. Ouch. Nice shot. Nice. Come on, guys. There we go. Got him. Try to stay alive here. Lizard wizard. Well, you know what? We've got our own wizard. Fireballs. That's the stuff. Magic bow. Good. And we use a little bit of healing. Ouch. Alright, good. So, we're kind of in a bit of a rough spot right now with having taken so much damage. Still quite a few left, unfortunately, and I'm running out of MP now. Yeah. So, what am I gonna do? Let's just think for a second. I know I took a lot of damage there because that guy was hiding. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are these guys coming from? They must just be jumping over the hill or something. Doesn't seem fair. Oh well, not too tough. As long as I notice them, they're not too bad. Bam, take that. See, your firebolt's getting better, Dosicles. That was 14 damage. Try again. Well, 8, not so good, but... Alright, anybody else gonna jump over this hill and sneak up on us? Cheaters? Alright. Yeah, there's still more up there, that's for sure. Wizard's Eye. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna need more Wizard's Eye. That's too useful. Okay. Alright. From here, maybe we can hit those, Nope, can't seem to hit them from there either. Okay, run away. Let's just do some brave running away for a little bit here. We'll be fine, don't worry about it. We're just taking too much damage. Keep going up. Can't remember how to get out of here easily. There might have been another teleporter down there. Like, actually, I think if I touched the fountain, we would have immediately escaped. You know what? Let's try that. I have a feeling the fountain is their escape way. Okay, let's give it a try, guys. I'll try not to die on the way down. I promise. Last time was a mistake when I... Alright, run, 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 run! Get in there! Nope, nope. Oh, dear. Never mind. That was a horrible idea.
Thy work in the land of the living.
No, I refuse to lose all my money for that. That was a test of a try sort of deal. Okay, so... Oh, dear. There's a lot of things over this way. And some of them are soul suckers and stuff. So how am I going to get out of here now? Definitely not in the best of locations. That's for sure.
We can't rest here.
Look at...
We can't rest here.
Come on.
We can't rest here.
What's over this direction? Oops, wrong button. Yeah, it's kind of the way out. I did say that there was a path along here that I never actually explored. There's a lot of magic spells bouncing around. You know, this is too much. Wow. We need to get out of here. I thought we'd be able to kill these old guys out pretty easily, but... Okay, everyone's getting knocked unconscious again. Let's make a run for it. Down the mountain, slowly and carefully. And run. Just run. I'm pretty sure this is the way out. Keep running. Keep running. Duck and weave, duck and weave. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Whew. All right, so we're back at that first field we went to. Yeah, we're good over here. Just going to heal like this. It's easier. Okay. So, now that we're all rested up again, let's try this again from this direction. The teleporting trap was most definitely a trap. And oh, look at this.
Got it.
Some money. Well, we won't turn down a chest full of gold now, will we?
Aha!
Useless hammer. Personality ring, sure. Who wants to be more personable? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Well, we'll give it to the cleric for now, because it helps them out the most. So, Pyro, I hope you enjoy your new ring. It'll go perfectly with your amulet, maybe. Okay, let's try this. Let's do this thing. Some herbs. Alright. Some followers of Baw, not too bad, right? Alright. Not too bad. You guys are all dead. Alright, good. Now, more followers of Baa. We can handle them. Most of these guys aren't too bad. And in a nice open field like this, much easier to deal with, I think. That trap we fell into was not very nice. These guys. Alright, now this, for instance, just happens to be a Shrine of Electricity. So if it was whatever month the electricity is the key month, you would come here and you would get a permanent electric resistance for the party. But that only works if you come on the right month. So you have to ask the seer every month and then remember where the right ones are for that month. Alright, let's do this thing. Firebolt. That's the stuff. Kill these archers.
Got that one.
Ticking me off, guys. Ticking me off. Also, let's do some wizard's eye. So we can see what's going on. Okay. Someone around here, yeah? Oh, and suddenly it got dark again. Sorry about that. Keeps getting dark on us. Let's go with some torchlight. There we go. Hopefully you can see a little bit better again. Alright. These guys are so easy to kill. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. So where are we, you ask, on the map? We are working our way around behind where the seer was. And I'm going this way first because it's a little bit easier, I think. Maybe. Oh, I know where we are now. I remember. Okay, got that guy. Silly lizards always trying to walk up mountains. Pick up their corpses. Alright. So this direction is actually another way we could leave the area. I'm pretty sure. But we have found a new building. And it's actually an inn. Isn't that great? So from here we could actually rest or buy some food and stuff if we're out exploring for too long. So we don't have to go all the way back to the castle. Oh, it appears our wizard's eye wore out. For the most part in this game, healing and resting is quite cheap. So I recommend, you know, using your food when you can. You might as well.
Got it.
Come on. High speed combat.
Got it.
Starting to throw in some of my side-scrolling strafing now. Just to start dodging. It's probably a good idea to start practicing. I remember using it a lot in the original, back in the day when I just started. When I was a wee lad. Ugh. Except there's an archer up in the mountains. Yeah. I really get the feeling that the strafing has been nerfed a little bit. I'm sure I remember holding left or right and just never getting hit by magic. Almost never. There could be an option in the unofficial patch that lets me change it. And maybe I will eventually, even though it's a little bit of an exploit, I guess. But this stuff's tough, guys. Very tough. Okay, so where are we? We've cleared out kind of this northwestern bit. We found a little place to rest. We might as well rent a room. Why not? $9 is cheap. And now you can see again. Nothing in the back door. Nothing there. Okay, and I believe... What have we found here? Another little... Oh. Oops, no. Don't want to walk. Got too close to the exit. So, we've got another dungeon here, I believe. Snurgle's Caverns. Alright, well, I'm not going there just yet. We don't even have a quest to go there. So, if we took the path to the north, was Bootleg Bay. If I take it to the east... Mire of the Damned. Doesn't that sound fun? No, we're not going there. Those places are evil. I think Bootleg Bay is not too bad, but the Mire of the Damned is, well... let's just say it's probably not safe. Found a little box. Oh, have I already... Did I open this already? I don't remember opening that box. Must have. Okay, so let's tackle this strange place. Whatever you call it. It's a weird sort of structure. It's like an inverted pyramid or something. Oh, this way. Right, this is where those weird bats were. Bad blood sentry things. In a cavern, they're not too bad because they get stuck on the walls. Out in the open, they can just fly around wherever, so they're kind of more of a trouble out here. Mind you, they're still not that tough. Come on, don't be that tough. Take them out. Take them out, guys. No soul suckers today. Don't let them get too close. Alright. That's why we like our archery. That's a pretty good way to clear a group of bats. Well, suckery bat things, whatever you call them. Alright. Lots of archers over there, but I think we'll be okay. Trying not to pick up the whole group at once. Oh, you know what I should be doing? Let's cast some firebolts. Bam. Take that. Is that guy special? Brain sucker. Sucks your brain. Not today, though. Not today. Alright, good. This direction seems to be working out pretty well. Taking a bit of damage, but we'll be able to heal that up, no problem. I said, come on, you guys. Somebody just shoot this thing. Okay, now I gotta heal Dosicles. Okay. Don't.
Got that.
We can beat these archers. I'm sure everyone's gonna be absolutely sick of lizardmen after this. Don't worry, I am for sure. Okay, another group cleared. I was hoping to get to a dungeon on this episode, but it looks like it's gonna take us a little bit longer to clear all this stuff out than I'd expected. Okay. Money from the corpses. Always a good idea to pick up. And we've got a special item on one of them. Just a bow. Nothing that special.
Aha!
Alright. Oh, not enough space for him. Sorry. There we go. Had to give it to somebody else. So, this place looks interesting, right? Nice big castle-y looking thing. Corlagon's Estate. I recommend not going here early. That place is pretty tough, if I recall. Although you can get some amazing loot. I'm pretty sure it will kill us if we go there right now. So, in that case, don't. And where are we? Almost cleared the map, though. That's good. Oh boy, that's a lot of bats and stuff. Let's pause it over here. Let's take them out in pause mode. They're really hard to hit in real time, just because they run around so much, or fly around. So they're really difficult to actually hit. They dodge your shots pretty easily. Anything that walks sideways is hard to hit. At least the archers in turn-based mode, you can get like that. But I definitely remember, like, playing as a kid, not using real time this much as we are in this Let's Play, because I could just strafe back and forth. But it's okay. All right, heal up a little bit, and let's see. How do I want to do this? Kill those followers over there. Kind of a big pond here. Let's go around it. There we go. There's herbs. Uh oh. Sorry, bloodsucker almost got us. Come on, quit dodging. There we go. Let's reset that wizardry. I definitely gotta get some points into air. Those red dots, the minimap, that really helps keep an eye on things. I'm hoping it turns out noticeable on YouTube, but for me, the red dots on the minimap are extremely helpful. That was a good little dodge I had there. Get out of here. Get out of here. Stupid brain suckers. Alright, we've almost cleared it out, guys. Almost. Whew. Keep finding these dungeons and not going into them, but they're harder than the area map, so trust me on that one. Oops. Alright. Wow, those things don't do very good against arrows, do they? Alright. I'm feeling pretty confident. except for that. Okay, hold on. They're just too quick. Alright, good. Alright, are we done over here? Still haven't cleared out the inside of that trap that we landed in, teleported in, but I think we're okay now? Yeah? I think I got everything? So what's this place? Temple of Ba.
Order of Ba welcomes you, friend.
So this is like a normal temple that could heal us, or we could donate to them. Let's not do that, though. They're bad guys. So giving them money, you know, might not be the best thing to do. Just saying, you know. All right, let's give this another try. We're healed up a bit, and at least we've cleared out the surroundings, so I don't think we'll get any back attacks this time around. All right, there's still a lot of them, though. Wow. Kind of hoping that if I come from this side, I can kind of just kill them one at a time. Not egg roll the whole group. Oh, dear. Got just close enough to get nailed. All right, let's try right here. Hopefully we haven't caught the whole batch of them and we can just pick a few off. Come on, guys, hold it together. We got to clear this group out. Come on, hit it. Uh-oh. This is not looking so good again. Maybe resort to some fireballs. Shoot. Oh, man. No. Ouch. So many ranged attacks. Crazy. I mean, we're making a dent in them, but there's just too many. Can't seem to hit that guy anymore. That's not fair. He shot us. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, now hopefully those guys down there on the ledge are out of angles to hit us soon enough. Okay, this guy's still moving. Let's kill him.
Got that one.
Good. Okay. So now all the archers that moved right up close are kind of stuck down there, I hope. Sorry. Buttons problems. And maybe aren't going to be able to hit us, especially if I move back a little bit. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully we can clear these guys out now. Unfortunately, like, that's a lot of, like, the stronger version archers over there. Can't believe how hard this place is. I thought this wouldn't be so bad. Well, it's probably good we're doing this first before we go into the dungeons around here. Yeah. If we're finding this difficult, the dungeons are going to be much worse, I think. Alright, guys, everyone's healed up a little bit. Let's save it. And do some more killing. Right up here. No. Curses. Accidentally sort of double tapped with paws. Got him. Let's start with the followers of Ba. Because they die really easily. Ouch. And then we can stop them from shooting at us. Okay. Take that guy out. Sorry, Dawes. Okay, still got a little bit of magic we can get you up. Nope. First aid's all you get. Okay, I don't think we've got enough health for this. You know what? I was saying earlier how we shouldn't be afraid to run away and heal. Let's do that. Oh, I can't climb up there. Shoot! I can never climb up the direction I want to get out.
Not here. We can't rest here.
Yes, yes, yes. All right, let's run away. All the way away.
We can't rest here. We can't rest here.
Okay, this will do. This direction. This way we can get back up. All right. No. 3. That's too much. 3? 2? Maybe it also depends on how close you are to a tavern or something. I can't remember how the food formula works. I thought grass was like 1 all the time, but apparently it's not over here. Oh well. 2 is okay. We can afford it. Alright, guys, one more time. This time we're going to finish them off. Takes 3 separate heals to get in here. Wow. Okay, see if we can hit him from this far away. Come on, kill him. Doesn't seem like it. Maybe that guy? Doesn't seem like we can hit some of these with anything. They must be just out of range. Right. A little bit closer. Try it from here. Okay, let's go. Firebolt on that stupid wizard. Lizard archer, sorry. Got him. Beautiful. Those are the guys that I think doing so much damage. The fact that there's so many monsters doesn't help. Alright. One-shotting them. Good. I mean, it probably doesn't help that we've lost our bonuses to accuracy and stuff that we had when we first got here. You know how it is. Okay. Another one. I'm feeling confident this time. I think we'll be alright. Come on, you guys. Well, if you want to kill him, kill him. There we go. Kill that guy over there. Hopefully you can see this again. I know it's getting a little bit dark. Let's, I don't think that did anything. Alright. Trying to kill all the nasty archers and mages and stuff here. Come on, you guys. There. I guess those guys are just out of range again. Maybe? Alright, so let's move over a little bit. Try again from here. I just want to kill as many as I can from far away, so I don't want to have to, you know, drag this on any longer than it's already gone. Alright. Oh yeah, that guy, he's open. Got him. Beautiful. Alright, whew. I think we've got him now. Okay, they're all too far away now. A little bit closer. Hopefully this isn't too much. Oh, that's a lot. Wow. That guy's almost dead. Kill him. Wow. They're really doing a lot of damage to us, guys. Alright, let's start healing up again. Once you start having to heal, it cuts into our DPS a lot, but... ouch. Holy smokes. Vicious. They're absolutely vicious. Missing is not helping. Okay. Do a little bit of healing again. Try to keep everybody alive. Got another one. So many archers. Do a bit more healing. Try to keep War Raider alive. Wow, maybe I should have got him that plate armor. Well, that's not good at all. Shoot, this place is really, really bad. Alright, let's do another runaway. Damn. We're all getting knocked unconscious again. Alright, running for it. Well, they must be getting low on, guys. I just... Uh-oh, I got stuck on the edge. Oh well, guess we'll go down this way. Wasn't quite the direction I meant to go, but... we'll be fine. Can I get 2 food again instead of 3 at a time at least? Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's wait till it's nice and bright again. This way you guys can see it all. In all my glory, getting beaten up like horrible by a couple archers. Yeah, I gotta say, I don't remember this being so bad. Sorry, team. Alright. So you can see, mostly what's left are these lizard archers. And yeah, they're pretty tough. Come on, yeah. One at a time. One at a time. Can't hit him from this far away, of course. Oops, press some button, I mean. Alright. Come on, guys. Kill them on the way down. While we're sliding down this hill, kill them all. Be like Legolas. More like Legolas. Wow, so much damage. I can't... am I really missing out on, like, armor or something here? That was crazy. We went from full health to nothing just like that. I don't remember it being this hard, honestly. Shoot. Sorry, guys. This is a little bit disappointing. Can I strafe kill some of these guys now? No? Doesn't seem... Well, I guess some of them miss. No, we're already... I'm gonna die. We're totally dead again. Okay, let's run for it, I guess. Put it on double speed as we're running away. I mean, double speed makes them go fast, too. It's not like it gives us any advantage, but... Sheesh. I don't know what I'm forgetting, honestly. I'm gonna have to have a look at the... after this episode's done, I'm gonna have a look at the .ini, the setup files, and see if I'm missing something or whatever. Because this is definitely more dangerous than I remember. We're not even in, like, a hard area. We're just fighting archers and stuff. This is certainly the kind of monsters we're supposed to be fighting at our level. And we're just getting creamed. Put it back on normal speed. Maybe that'll help a little bit. But... I remember being able to dodge a lot of their shots. But we're not dodging. Like, just getting... Well, oh well, I won't complain too much more. It's just frustrating is all. I'd like to clear this out before the end of the episode, but it's taking so long. Right, you guys are starting to climb the hills. Okay, let's pause it here. Maybe I can get them from this angle. Doesn't look like I can shoot anything from here. They can hit us, but we can't hit them. Part of the fun. Do a little bit of healing while I'm thinking about it. Got him a little bit. Wow. This is pretty intense, guys, for just your average run-of-the-mill lizards. You know, well, that's tough. They're not supposed to be that tough. Come on. Kill him. Kill him. Kill. Maybe these guys are supposed to be really tough. I don't know. Can't hit this thing. Thank you, thank you. Jeez. Ouch. Now, the problem I see is I don't know anywhere easier to go. Like, I don't know any area of the map with even easier monsters than this. Let's try to kill those normal archers over there if we can. Or are they too far away? Come on. Speed it up for turn-based. No point to have it slow here. Yeah. That's what I mean to say. Come on, kill those guys. No? You refuse to kill those guys. Well, that's not fun. Problem is, those guys can probably hit us, even though we can't shoot them. Yep, they can definitely hit us. Oh, that's so cheap. I can't hit the guys on the other side of the map. Or on the other side of the whatever you call it, pit. But they seem to be able to hit us. The guys underneath us keep shooting us. There we go. What is... Are they shooting us through the wall again? I think they are. Come on, kill this guy. Please kill this guy before we're all dead. There we go. Okay, let's back up and try to do some healing again. Wow, this place is rough. I am sorry, guys. I thought I could come through this area much earlier. So if you're playing this game along, wow, don't go through that teleporter unless you're ready to die. Holy cow. This is just brutal. Out of magic, of course. Well, we got one more heal to full, and then we'll try to finish those archers off. Do some first aid. Alright, let's save it up. Save three this time, and how do I want to do this? From this angle over here, pause. Okay, hopefully we've got enough life in us to finish this group of cursed lizard archers. Come on, guys, don't you miss.
Got him.
One down. Two down. All right. Ouch. You do so much damage. Good shot. Good shot, Dozocles. Good shot, Pyro. Okay, I think we got him. Some more firebolts. Let's get him. There you go. Good job. Ouch. Don't die. Come on. Come on, guys. Finish this guy. He's almost dead. There. Holy smokes. Then I would have just wiped the party climbing down that hill. That would have been good. That would have been absolutely perfect. Oh, man. This has not been a very successful episode. Oh, dearie. You know what I wasn't thinking? Remember when I ran down here and tried to hit the well, thinking that might teleport us? There's a teleporter right there. What was I thinking? I don't think using this fountain, to heal in the middle of the battle would have been enough, though. I think if we'd stayed down here, we would have just been immediately killed because we're surrounded. So, yeah. Teleporter, that's how I could have run away. Surprise, surprise. So I wasn't really stuck at any time, but anyway. Obelisk, let's just quickly show you this thing. Surface of the obelisk is blood warm to the touch. A message swims into view as you remove your hand. Blah. So there's another puzzle to start. And if I look at the auto notes, they will keep track of it in the obelisk puzzle notes. So yeah, we'll be learning more about that as we continue on. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call it quits for this episode now. The good news is we've mapped out the entire area of Castle Iron Fist, so that's good. We've got five different dungeons we can explore now, although a couple of them might be too tough for us at this moment. We'll figure something out. Hello, let's just have a rest. I'll waste my money now because that was so rough. Did we get a level up or anything? Nope. So all we can do is sell our stuff and continue on, basically. Let's just sell all this junk. You don't want to keep this stuff around. It's probably nothing. Yeah. Alright, that will do. And there's some armor. I keep forgetting to check this armor shop out, actually. It's possible they'll have good stuff. Magic armor, leather armor's probably good. I need to get more armor for our buddy War Raider. So let's just quickly check the plate store, and then I'll wrap the episode up, because we're already getting a little bit long now. So yeah, there you guys go. That was a tough, tough area. Wow. Definitely not easy. And hopefully we'll have a bit more luck in the next episode, wherever we go. Doesn't look like it's reset. This is all just the same stuff, right? Alright, I'll save my money for now. And yeah, I'll meet you guys back next episode for some more adventuring. And hopefully a little bit more successful adventuring, I guess, would be nice. So thanks for watching, I hope you have enjoyed, and have a great day.